Now to a daring rescue caught on camera. Check out this incredible video. An air crew with the U.S. Coast Guard rescued a father and son Friday. You can see them in the water there after their canoe capsized in Port Royal Sound. The Coast Guard says high wind and rough water caused their boat to overturn. Both survivors were flown to Hilton Head Airport, where EMS was on standby. You can see when they landed, they posed for a picture with their rescuers.